Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats for our national anthem. Performing tonight's anthem is Dayton Daily News anthem finalist, Sabrina Patel.